Oh, buddy, the Queen League is now available. Challenge yourself on the sharp turns of the final track in this grueling Grand Prix. New tracks are now available in F-099, pro tracks and team battle races, along with all pre-events. And this weekend, Grand Prix events will be available every 30 minutes, plus one ticket. What's up, everybody? Welcome back to F-099. I had to push out a video today because they just released new tracks in F-099, so we gotta check those out. Oh my god, all the tracks are brand new in F-099, in the 99 mode. I wasn't sure, I was wondering if we would get all old maps, but nope. Mute City 2. Oh, she's beautiful. She's gorgeous. Just how I remember her from the Super Nintendo game. Here we go. Here we go. What? That's booty. Come on. Freaking guy. Big Toxic. Was that him who hit me? I'm not sure. Alright, here we go. Mute City 2. I'm excited, bros. I don't know where to use my Skyway, though. Woohoo, two ways, so awesome. So awesome, so awesome. Oh, this looks just like Mute City 1. Okay, all right. We're chilling, we got Skyway. I'm assuming Skyway is gonna be best utilized. Dude, he knocked me out of the fucking ass. Knocked me out of the damn freaking thing. Okay, Skyway, right here. Oh. You don't say, right over the thing. Cool. Oh, that guy was flashing. Damn, so close. But he's a fox, so now he's at full health. Oh, I like this map. I like this map. Pretty legit. Dude, what the hell? Yeah, that's right. Ah, damn it. Come on. That freaking sucks. I mean, the KO is nice, but the other thing sucked. Ah, I thought I could beat it. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. I'm screwed. Hopefully I don't die though. Boost! Okay. I got slaughtered, but I like that map a lot. Oh, four dinks? Oh, oh. New practice course unlocked, Mute City 2. Nice, nice. Okay, can I go redeem myself, please? Mute City 2 or Big Blue? Come on, give me another chance at Mute City 2. Nice, nice. Here we go. No more freaking shenanigans, all right? Talking to you, guy. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Oh, get out. How'd they all pass me? What the hell? I don't know what the best boosting spot is, but whatever, man. I like that second ramp. That's nice. Look at this first place position. Are you kidding me? Holy smokes. Oh, I didn't get healed that much. Oh boy, that's not good. Oh, buddy. Okay, let's boost. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Still in first. Let's go. I think I heard someone right behind me. Pretty sure. Yep. 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 This is nuts. I can't believe I'm still in first. Nice, beat the red guy. Oh, shoddy driving right there. I was in... Wait. What? Four laps? I thought there were three laps. My bad. My bad. I think playing that other F-Zero game messed me up. Spoiler alert. I lost my first! I had a tall race! I didn't die at least. Dude, I have never in my history of playing F-Zero 99 held first for the entire race like that. Kind of crazy.
Make sure you hit that like and subscribe if you love that trombone champ.
I mean, F-Zero 99 content. What, you didn't watch my trombone champ video? What the hell? Come on, please don't vote for Mute City. Oh, thank God. New map. Red Canyon 1. That's a new map, right? Wait, is this an old map? Dude, I can't remember. Is this a new one or an old one? I don't remember. I also just played F-Zero on the SNES, so it's like... I'm also kind of like forgetting, because I played all these on SNES, so now I'm like trying to remember which ones were actually on F-Zero 99 and which ones weren't. This is a new one. This is definitely a new one. Is Red Canyon 2? This is sick. Oh my God, this is sick. Yeah, is Red Canyon 2 in this game already? I can't, dude, I seriously can't remember. I like this map. This game is so fucking rad, you guys, and they update it and stuff. Like, how freaking cool is that? Imagine if they did that with Mario Damn 35, bastards. Ooh, that was good. That was really good. Oh, I can't believe I missed that guy. Knocked him out of the booster. Hopefully he dies miserably.
Did you see that? Oh my God. I got second. Did you see that guy go flying off the map? Holy shit.
I cannot wait to watch that later and slow it down when I'm editing this video. Second place, that's not bad, that's not bad. I like that map. I like that map a lot. Mini Prix. Will Mini Prix play all the maps? Do I have to wait for the Grand Prix to play all the maps, or can I get them in the Mini Prix? That's what I want to know. Big Blue, Port Town 1, and Deathwind 2. That's two new maps. Bros! So Port Town 1 is the new map, because Port Town 2 is already in the game. That's a little confusing. Deathwind 1 was in the game before, now we have Deathwind 2. But first, the Big Bleh. We can't die though, otherwise we don't get to play the races. I think I need to prioritize not dying over even winning. Because I want to play those maps. You know? So, I should try not to play too aggressively, I think. But I want to win too, damn it. What a dilemma. Look at all these a-holes pushing me everywhere. God. It's freaking nuts. Oh, God. Oof. Okay. Wow. please don't do that. That's not very nice. I'm getting lots of points though, lots of Skyway tokens, you know. And I do enjoy that. I'll be on that Skyway in no time. Dude, would you stop pushing me? Going a little earlier on the Skyway here. I don't know how I feel about that versus my other spot. I feel like my other spot's better. Okay, good, good, good. Yeah, don't go too crazy. I want to see those maps, dude. Not in my nature to not go balls deep, though, if you know what I mean. I feel like we gotta go hard. Damn red guys, damn blue guys, damn blue guys, damn every guy. Ooh, can I get another Skyway? Yeah, I'm gonna get another Skyway. Oh, that's huge, and I'm towards the front. Ooh, yeah. Okay, I'm gonna wait, I'm gonna use it later this time. Ooh, got it, nice, nice. Okay. Fucking A, dude, I'm getting bullied, that sucks. Ah, couldn't make it all the way to my normal spot. Damn it. Okay, careful, careful. Don't die, don't die, don't die. Don't die. Okay, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, we're good, good, good. Pretty good overall, too. Fifth place? I'll take it. I feel like I could have got first, possibly, if I had not gotten messed up before my Skyway, though. Two new maps, you guys. Two new maps. Let's go. All right, so this is Port Town 1. What? S9? That dude is rank S9, so he's gotten 9 ranks above S. Is that what that means? Loser, am I right? All right, so if I recall from F-Zero SNES, these maps are not like super different, Port Town 1 and Port Town 2. But we'll see. Because, yeah, they look very similar to start, that's for sure. Rocking that first place spot. Yeah, they look hella similar. They even have, like, the matching magnet shits. But then it just ends right after here, yeah. God, I'm driving like shit. I don't know how I'm in first or near first. I love when we're like hitting each other in midair. That's pretty cool. Ooh, gray bitches. Probably could have used a little more of my boost and gotten away with it, it seems like. Oh shit. Okay, let's not get carried away, actually. Oh my god. Get out of my face, red bitch and then gray bitch. Oh, I wanted to kill that guy. Okay, okay. I won't die, but my placement will be weak. Oh. I keep thinking it's 3 laps, you guys. Oh, I'm gonna do even worse now. I can get Skyport, Skyway. Let's go, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on. Come on, let's go. Whoa, that was really weird. Oh, I almost landed on a red guy. Dude, I cannot get it out of my head that 4 laps. Because of that other F-Zero game. Hey, I beat the S9 guy. Wow. I don't understand how I got 7th in that race. I played horribly, horribly. We're 2nd overall. We got a chance to win it all. We got a chance. Okay, we're gonna see all the new maps and we have a chance to win. We have to beat JoJo. That's it. If we beat JoJo by a few, I have to beat JoJo by a few places. Deathwind 2, Deathwind 2, Deathwind 2. I remember this from a SNES version. I liked it a lot on that game. So this will be fun, I think. Unless I die and then that'll be stupid. Oh god, I'm off to a pitiful start here. missing ramps for no reason like a complete scrub. Yes, yes, the boosters, that's right, okay. Stop sucking and hit the boosters. That's what I need to do. Yep, and then this, right here, yep, cool, okay. Okay, yeah. Three laps left, remember it's four laps, not three. Who do I have to beat, JoJo? JoJo around here anywhere? Damn it, my boosting choices are horrible. I don't know the map well. Don't boost after that first turn. That's what I need to do. Fuck, I'm screwing up massively here. This is brutal. So far, not good. I don't have a lot of HP. Do not boost here, right? Don't boost here. Catch that, yep, there you go. And then catch this, nice. That's more like it. Okay, there you go. Okie dokie. Nice, caught that booster, that was good. Dude, I can get a thing on the final lap. Yep. That's good. Here we go! I'm beating JoJo! I beat JoJo! By how much? I didn't see JoJo! Come on, please, where's JoJo? I know I beat JoJo, but by how much? I didn't see JoJo in third or fourth. Done. There's no JoJo. Who is JoJo? 25th? Yo. We did it. Oh my goodness. That's awesome. Yo. Damn. Oh my god, I can't believe we won! That's crazy! Level 30, nice. New pilot card border, cool. Top 25 in a mini pre, nice. Alright, it's still over an hour and a half or something until the Grand Prix. I probably won't be able to do it tonight, so there's one map left that we still have left to do. So stay tuned, everybody, for one more awesome track. I'll try to do a Grand Prix video sometime this weekend. If not, I'll stream it on Twitch and then post that Twitch VOD to my Ryukar Shlongs channel on Monday. Either way, we'll be playing that last map soon. Let me know what you thought of the new maps. Thumbs up, subscribe, love you all, thank you for watching, and I hope you have an amazing day.
Did you see that? Oh my god! I got second, did you see that guy go flying off the map?